Here's the bats. I'll be back working on this again. I just thought I'd try the engine after it's been serviced. I had a stuck valve here which I've just repaired. So we'll see if it goes. There you go. That's at 30 psi. There you go. There's remote blow down valve. That's really refilling. Put a bit of speed up and we'll try the pump. Working now. Got a small pressure gauge on at the moment, which is reading about 22 psi, and I've also got a big gauge here that will be on remote. Try this. It's going really well now. It's very cold though. So ideally this will work about 30-35 psi. It's running about 22 psi at the moment. So just thought I'd free that. These Anton engines are really good. Windermere kettle here so that the blade down the oval, but to go outside the boat. So you can see that. The speed rough again. Getting a bit warm now, so I'm using this. Got my big boat with me.
You realise that Gemma's running around in the house on the boat, haven't
you? I know, she's just been outside. Had her out with me.
Come here, Wilson.
Go on then, take it.
Wilson, come on.
She wants his blanket. Right.